To start translation using Wordfast Classic, you need to create a new translation memory. Click on the first rightmost toolbar button, or press Ctrl+Alt+W. Note that this button has two different shapes based on the Wordfast Classic version you use. Select TM is for opening an existing translation memory file. To create new translation memory, click New TM. Type the correct language code for the source language. Each language code consists of two parts separated by a dash. The first part represents the language, and the second part represents the local variant. Type the correct language code for the target language. Save your new translation memory. Type a suitable name for the new translation memory file, in Latin letters only, don't use accented or special characters. Here, you can notice the path and details of the new translation memory. Close this window. Now, you can start translation. Click the leftmost toolbar button, or press Alt down arrow on your keyboard. It's recommended to use normal or draft view. Here is an open segment. It consists of the source text cell, the target text cell, and purple delimiters. The source text cell is a blue cell including the original source sentence. The target text cell is where the translation should be typed or automatically inserted from the translation memory. Its background color can be gray if no match is found in the translation memory, yellow if a fuzzy match is found in the translation memory, or green if an exact match is found in the translation memory. Delimiters are purple marks delimiting each segment. There are three forms of delimiters: opening, middle, and closing delimiters. The middle one shows the matching percentage. Now, let's type the translation in the target cell. After typing the translation, press Alt down to move to the next segment. This will also store the current translation unit into the active translation memory. If the translation unit is already in the translation memory, it will be updated if any changes have been made. Type the translation in the target cell. Wordfast Classic applies the same format of the source text on the target text. For example, if the source text is in italics or bold, the target text will be in the same format. Here, the target cell is in gray, and the middle delimiter shows 0%, because the translation memory doesn't include this sentence or a similar one. There is no match found in the translation memory. We have to translate such segment from scratch. Here we have an exact match automatically inserted from the translation memory. The background color of the target cell is green, and the middle delimiter shows 100%, because the translation memory includes the same sentence. Here we have a fuzzy match automatically inserted from the translation memory. The background color of the target cell is yellow, and the middle delimiter shows a rate less than 100%. Because the translation memory includes a similar sentence. Press Ctrl+Alt+M to preview the translation unit stored in the translation memory. This is useful especially for fuzzy matches, as it shows the differences between the current segment and the one in the translation memory. Use the same shortcut to hide it. Edit the translation and press Alt down to add it into the translation memory. To move to the previous segment, press Alt, up arrow. If you want to close the Word document, you must close the open segment first. Don't close the document while there is an open segment. Closing the translation file without closing the current segment would spoil it. To close the open segment and end the translation session, click the toolbar button End Translation, or press Alt End on your keyboard. To resume translation, and go right back to the last segment you closed, press Alt, Home, on your keyboard. You don't need to place the cursor on the segment before using this shortcut. If you are not sure of the translation, you can press F10 to mark the current segment as provisional, adding a colored mark to it. This will let you move to the next segment without storing the current one into the translation memory. You can come back to the provisional segment later using the same shortcut. To modify the translation of any segment, place the cursor on the segment, and press Alt down to open it. To delete the content of the current target cell safely without spoiling the delimiters, press Ctrl Alt X. After editing the translation, press Alt down again to update this translation unit in the translation memory. Make sure you save your document from time to time. This document in its current format is called unclean file. To have the translation only, you need to clean up the document. The command Quick Cleanup deletes the source text as well as the delimiters, and keeps only the target text. To clean up your document, click the third rightmost toolbar button. It's your turn. Download the sample document, and try to translate it yourself, using Wordfast Classic. Thanks for watching and goodbye.